Good morning, everyone. 9:18. So I am about to fill up meds and to fill my container here with my packets, Truvia packets. So I'm gonna do my Truvia packets first. Fill this thing up here. I just went outside and took care of some recycling that was in here. So I did that. Fill this thing up here. So I think I told you guys my goal for today was to get that meat put away. I'm gonna marinate some chicken for dinner. Aubrey would like some Italian chicken for dinner. And put the rest of it in baggies and put it in the freezer. So I've been up since like 7:30, like 7:45, but I was laying in bed watching YouTube, this family that I watch. And Aubrey's been on the couch watching, oh my goodness, you guys. She's been watching Stranger Things, but she has seen season one and two, but she just keeps going back to season one. So she's watching season one right now. But I'm filling these up. And it's just gonna, and it was like raining slash snowing this morning. So I think it stopped, but that's what was happening this morning. Okay. And I am going to call the hospital today where I'm having the baby and find out their visiting rules, because obviously when I had Aubrey, like, she was my first child, so I didn't really care about who was visiting or what was going on. But like, so I know some people are totally different when it comes to this stuff, but I do not want, and I've already like made it aware to, like, because my family knows, but I had to make it aware to Frank's family that I don't want no one posting pictures of the baby online until I do. And I don't want, and I definitely don't want them posting pictures before Aubrey even gets this, to meet the baby. So like, I'm going to call to find out if she's allowed to visit the baby in the hospital. Because if she's allowed, then the moment we have the baby, I can call my mother, because my mother's going to have her. And my mother can come right up. Well, that depends on the time. Because obviously, if the baby's born at nighttime, then no. But then we won't be having any visitors. But then I got to make sure, and this is another thing that I have to talk to Frank about. Got to make sure that Frank's not, like, taking pictures and sending them around to people. Like, after the baby's born. I have to worry about that, too. So... because I prefer for her to meet him first before anything gets posted online. Like, or, well, I can announce online that the baby's born, but I don't want to post any pictures of the baby online until she meets the baby. So that's how I want it. Okay, so today is Thursday already. So Aubrey had her morning med. I have to get my meds, which I'm going to put aside over here. But yeah, so I'm going to call the hospital today where I'm having the baby and find out what their rules are on visitors. Because I believe, if anything, she can come in. But obviously, it has to be with an adult because she's a minor, obviously. Because obviously, she can't get there by herself anyways. But I'm guessing that's how it's going to be. But I'm not sure, because of, like, COVID stuff. And it's a hospital, so they have their certain rules. Now, the place that I had Aubrey at, their rule is that it's only... the only children that can go into the hospital is siblings. But you know how easy it is to lie about that? Unless, like, they have your records or something. Like, I don't know. I feel like somebody could easily say that this is their child and it's not. And then they're having some other child brought in there. Like, I can totally see that happening. But, okay, let's fill meds here. And then I didn't end up vacuuming yesterday because I just got distracted. I'll be honest, I got distracted. So I do have to go in there and vacuum today too. It's not even bad. Like, it's not like it's desperately needs vacuumed. It's just the fact that I like to vacuum it like every day if I can, or every other day, just because it's a rug. So okay, that one's all set. So yes, I'm gonna get some coffee going. Get some coffee going. Let's get this going here. Get this going here. Meds, you guys. Sunday. My meds, this is all I have, you guys. I'm gonna have to get more. Gonna have to get more of mine. Put that in there. This and this. I think I'm gonna have some cereal this morning. I think that's what I'm gonna have, because I had a bagel yesterday, the past 2 days. So I think I'm going to. Okay, that one's gonna have to come out and go back in here. Oh, I'm almost done here, you guys. I'm almost done doing meds. Huh. Okay, guys, so I'm just gonna finish up these meds here. I only have like 2 days left to do. And I'm gonna get myself some breakfast and some coffee. Hey, guys, it's 11:15. My dad was just here for a little while. The girls were like kind of freaking out because they like, Aubrey wanted to go over to my sister's house to hang out with my niece. But then, like, my brother-in-law is not working today. So my dad's not watching her. He's watching her. So that's like, my dad wasn't gonna be over there long. So. Huge situation. I gotta get my packets here. Just made myself a nice coffee. I have some chicken thighs marinating in the fridge with some Italian dressing for dinner. And I took care of all my chicken. I put it away in the freezer. I'm just making myself a nice coffee here. So I just called the hospital where I'll be having the baby. And they said that anybody under the age of 18 has to be accompanied with an adult. So she'll be able to come afterwards. She just can't come during the process, which is obviously she wouldn't be there anyways. So at the moment I have the baby, like, my mother can bring her up, but my mother has to be in there with her, is basically the rules. Which is good, because then I don't have to worry. I want her to meet the baby before anything's posted. And I know Frank probably will want to post something. That's why I'm saying, want to make sure. But, yes, so. But I'm going to get some stuff done, and I'll see you guys after. Hey, guys, so it's about 12:39 now. I was just sitting there and I'm gonna get myself a snack. But I have all these Little Debbie snacks, you guys, and I need to stop buying them because I really should not be eating them. Aubrey does not eat them. And Frank, if he wants them, he can buy himself. But like, I have a crap load here from like Christmas time and fall time. So I'm just gonna start putting in some of the cakes here that I have. have Frank eat them because I really need to stop buying them. I really do. Like, I have a whole bunch of Christmas cakes. I'm gonna have this box of brownies, and they're not expired. So this one says December. No, they're not expired. No. So put all these in here and have him eat them up because I just want them out of here, you guys. And look at this, you guys. I have literally two boxes of these, and these are the big ones. These aren't this size. See how small this one is? I'll show you how big these ones are. I'll show you guys. These ones are this size. And I had two boxes of those. And then I have another. I'm just going to put all the brownie ones in here, because Frank will eat them up. I'm just going to put all the brownie ones in here. Get them all eaten up. Oh, and then, oh my God, you guys, I have fall cakes. And then these ones are my favorite, which is why they're dangerous to have in my house, you guys. Because they're bad. Like, they're bad. So. But I got this filled up here for snacks here. I'm just trying to get them out of the house. Hold on, my guys. I found some chips down here to put away. Spicy ones. Yeah. Yes, you guys, so. Actually, those aren't good no more. I forgot that they were under there, so they're not good no more. No. Those ones aren't good. But I have myself a meal in the freezer right now, one of the meals that I bought from Walmart, one of the Healthy Choice meals. I have one in the I can't even talk, you guys. I have one in the microwave right now for me to have for lunch. So. Break apart these boxes over here. Mommy. Hold on, Aubrey. I'm making myself something here. She's watching shorts. That's all she watches, you guys. It's annoying sometimes. But yeah, so I'm gonna finish up my coffee. It's been sitting here the whole time. And I'm gonna have my lunch, and I'll see you guys after. Hey guys, so it is about 10:15. Frank's in the shower. I took my shower. Tomorrow I'm gonna do my hands and knees and get down and clean my kitchen floor. But for now, I just use my Swiffer mop and went over my floor in the kitchen. It's not dirty. But you guys know how I am. I always clean it no matter what. Tomorrow, I need to vacuum again in here. Just for me going through some stuff today, I got some stuff on the floor. And I need to vacuum again in here tomorrow. I got the baby's mattress protector in the mail today. So I have the mattress protector, the bedding, like the sheet and the bedding. And then I got pictures that match the theme to put on the wall near the crib. And I think I told you my friend's coming over Saturday with the crib. And we're gonna put it together. So I'll have to show you guys afterwards when it's done. So, and you guys know I'm doing like the Harry Potter theme. So, that's what I'm doing. Oh, you guys. So yes, I'm gonna go lay down. Wait for Frank to get out of the shower so we can go to bed. But yes. Oh, here's my coffee that I've had since this afternoon. There we go. And then I have my water here that I've been drinking today too. So yes. But yeah, you guys, so, oh, my mother and I are going to go to, I think she says she wants to go to Price Chopper tomorrow and put in the order for the food that we're doing for the party, on the 19th, March 19th. So I think we're going to go do that, like put the order through up, and then I don't know if she has to put like a deposit down or what. But yeah, but yes, guys, so I'm gonna head and go lay down. My back is hurting me. Hope you guys have an awesome weekend, and I'll see you guys Monday morning.